முஸ்லீம் மேரேஜ் அண்ட் டிவோர்ஸ் ஆக்ட் இல்லை ஈஸியா கேள்வியில் ஏன் ஈஸியானோ காத்தி காத்தி உசாவி ஆரம்ப கடல செய்யணும் காத்தி உசாவி எத்தகையானா எத்தனை நடுவான ஆமதுருன்னு மே அனைத்து உசாவியோட நடுவான கிரம ஏற்ற நெவி பொம்ம கணகாட்டு தாயக்கிறியா
மஹமத் சபேர் A former High Court registrar requested the Presidential Task Force for One Country, One Law to recommend the abolition of Kwasi courts. A statement from the president's media said that Zubair was making this request after witnessing the injustice caused to Muslim women. He made this request when the Presidential Task Force for One Country, One Law met at the Kandy District Secretariat on Sunday for public consultations. Zubair said that he came to express his views voluntarily and added that he makes this request by recalling the unfortunate incidents he experienced during his 40 years of judicial service. Individuals representing various voluntary organizations, different communities, professional organizations as well as the general public presented their views and suggestions to the committee. Zubair emphasized before the task force that the Muslim Marriage and Divorce Act and the polygamy concept, as well as the establishment of organizations based on different sections of a religion should be banned. In most cases, the trials at Kwasi courts are conducted by a Kwasi who is not a lawyer in profession. There are some instances where a Kwasi will not be able to properly identify legal documents and non-legal documents. Therefore, there have been many occasions where the correct judgment has not been given with due diligence and impartiality, as well as instances where the judgments given by the court have not been enforced. Zubair said that the abolition of this court system would allow the relevant woman as well as the parents to receive justice in maintenance cases. Zubair said the Muslim marriage and divorce law leads to serious social and legal injustices, adding that maintenance cases currently under the Kwasi system could be settled by the magistrate's court and divorce cases at the district court in a fair and impartial manner. Zubair said that the right to polygamy should also be abolished, and explained the reasons for this by quoting verses from the Quran. Zubair said that the Quran states that religion should not be divided into sects, adding that allowing such opportunities could lead to the formation of various extremist organizations.
ඒ විදිහට උන අසාධාරණයක් වෙනවා මුස්ලිම් මිනිසුන්ට ඔය කාටි උසාවියෙන් උඹ. ඒ නිසා මම තමුන්නාන්සේ ඉල්ලන්නේ තමුන්නාන්සේ නිර්දේශ කරන්න කාටි උසාවිය අහෝසි කරලා ඒ නඩු මහේස්ත්‍රාත් දැජ් කරන්න එළදම්.
For more latest news, subscribe to FTTV.